guys, balik lagi dengan gue Aslan. Welcome to Mr. Masaji. Okay, so singkat cerita, gue udah kelarin game Doki Doki Literature Club dan gue mulai tertarik untuk mainin game kayak dating simulator gitu. Jadi gue direkomendasiin sama temen gue untuk mainin ini game. Gue nggak tahu banyak tentang ini game, tapi katanya di game ini lo ngedate seseorang biar bisa dipijet gitu. Okay, dipijet masat pijet, bukan pijet plus plus ya, gue nggak tahu deh. Okay, so namanya Mr. Masaji gitu. Okay, emang nggak nyambung sih, karena gue capek ngebuat video kagak ada yang mijetin gue. Okay, langsung aja klik to start. Okay, step one, pose valiantly. Gue harus pose gitu, harus pose kayak di gambar begitu. How to massage ya? Okay, step two, take your controller and place it on your neck or other place.
Oh, harus pakai controller.
Okay, I got controller. Oh, controllernya yang bakal mijitin kita. Lu lihat controllernya apa getar-getar gitu, ditaruh di leher. Jadi gua main game harus begini terus. Okay, gua nggak sempet baca yang step 3. Okay, hey Johnny, you great bastard. It's your old mate Oliver here. Hello Oliver. Ah, kenapa baju lo I love duck? Duck, you love dick? Hah? Okay. Forget it. Shut up. Leave me alone. Listen, the night is young and so are we. I know how you love mushrooms, right? Boot up with up called Linger and it will set you up on dates willing to massage a tooth like you. Get those massages and be crowned to glorious Mr. Masaji. So, load your man guns and start sweeping for dates. You have the body and the charming looks. Okay, katanya ada aplikasi namanya Linger, yang mana gue tahu pasti itu adalah Tinder. Kalian tahu Tinder kan? Kayak ya kalian tahu lah. Kalau kalian nggak tahu, kalian cari aja ada kok aplikasinya Tinder. Itu kayak nyari jodoh gitu, bukan nyari jodoh sih, kayak nyari teman ngobrol lah. Not the intelligence, but you do have the best wingman around, mate. Now don't go and let me down. Okay, jadi gue ngedate pakai Tinder gitu, Linger, dan gue bakal dipijit sama ini wanita-wanita. Bener gak sih? Gak peduli sih, tapi soalnya musiknya enak banget, lo tau gak? Okay, I got it, alright, so this is my profile. Okay, jadi nama gue adalah Johnny, umur 22 tahun. Okay, there's a sexy guy in my phone. Oh wait, it's just me. Okay, ini suruh pilih profile picture gua. Gua ini aja kali ya, kayak gini. Karena nama gua Johnny Cena. Johnny Cena apa nih? Ini apa? Gua gak ngerti anjay. Okay, namanya Papu Aye. Gak mau, gua gak suka wanita perokok kayak gini. Lu pasti bajak laut. No. No via, apa? No. Achievementnya sama kayak gue ngomong. Nope. Okay, Novia. Alright, gimana gue mau ini kelihatan sangat seksi. Not enough experience. Oh, gue harus samain bintangnya. Kak, bintang gue masih 0. Gue gak punya pengalaman, lo tau gak? Okay, here we go. Ryle, umur 19 tahun. Ya, yeah, it's okay. Bintang 0, ya sama gue. Dia gak punya pengalaman juga kayak gue. Okay, it's a match. Yay. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Random fuck 198, that's 83% probability of saying OMG me too. Okay, ngomong-ngomong itu orang kayak apa, ngingetin gua sama anime One Punch Man, kalau kalian ingat, yang orang yang di prison itu, yang superhero prison itu, kayak mirip deh. Oh my god, itu keren banget tuh movie. Johnny is in a fancy shrimp restaurant. Johnny is in a fancy shrimp restaurant. Jadi Johnny ada di restoran shrimp. Shrimp itu udang yang kecil ya. His dad just arrived. Okay, itu ucapan pertama wanita yang gue temuin sekarang. Namanya Ryle. Ryle, hey, my name is Ryle, but everybody calls me Tuto. Kenapa? Why? Kagak ada nyambung-nyambungnya, anjay. Nama lu Ryle dipanggilnya Tuto. Lu cowok, jangan-jangan. Apa? Left click to continue. Ya, gua udah gitu kok. I've been staring at you from outside for a while. Lu creepy banget. Dia udah ngeliatin gua dari luar, lo tau gak? Wow, you totally look exactly like your linger pick. Jadi gue datang kayak gini guys. Gue datang kayak gini. Dia katanya gue mirip banget kayak yang ada di profile picture linger gue. I love your flowing blonde hair. Emang rambut gue blonde ya? Rambut gue hitam anjay, lu salah orang kayaknya. Oke, ini gue. So, you are stalking me outside the window. Hey girl, you are looking just fine. Hi Tito, my name is Johnny. Oke, yang kedua. Oh no, dia gak suka. Gue mencoba baik anjay. Hahaha, straight to the point ha. Gak pakai basa-basi katanya. And where are you going with this? Ke hotelnya langsung lu pijitin gue, mau gak? Gak mau, oke, sorry. Oh sorry, I just really like what you are wearing. That you have a squeezable boobs. Oke, yang kedua. Oh, ini kayaknya bete guys. Oh, thanks. I thought you were going to say something really stupid. Why don't we grab something to eat? I'm kind of starving. What would you like? Oke, jadi dibilang kenapa kita nggak ngambil makanan aja? Gua agak lapar. Apa yang kamu mau? T-bone steak, baby. Straight to the bone. Oke, ini kayak apa? Kayak ngebodusin dia. A shrimp sandwich. A big fat onion. Oke, a shrimp sandwich. Oh, getar. Oke. Ini beneran getar loh stick gue. Oke, sounds good. After all, this is a shrimp restaurant. Ya, gue tahu. Lu lihat aja di belakang nih udah gambar shrimp. Oke, gambar udang gitu. I'll take that as well. Let's call the waiter, shall we? Oke, Johnny and Rial feasted up upon the worst shrimp sandwich in the history of humanity. Oke, Johnny dan Rial apa merayakan sandwich shrimp sandwich gua enggak tahu yang terburuk dalam sejarah manusia katanya. I'm not feeling too well. Ya kelihatan orang lu makan makanan shrimp kagak enak. I must go home now. Gua harus ke rumah sekarang. Sorry Johnny. Sweet Jesus man. That was pagi as hell. Oke, gua gagal gitu. Gua gagal sama cinta pertama gua. Oh, gua bisa ngulang. Oh, gue bisa ngulang, guys. Oh, that's good. Oke. Okay. Jangan yang kedua. Kayaknya dia nggak senang. Yang ketiga. Hey, Johnny. So, tell me a bit about you. Dang, I go to the toilet. Be right back. Oke, okay, nggak boleh kayak gitu. I can count in the three in the Spanish. Thanks. But ladies first, tell me something about you. Oke, okay, jadi dibilang, makasih. Tapi wanita duluan. Jadi lu ngasih tahu dulu. Oke. Ini kayaknya stick harus gue taruh di leher gue. Begini, sesuai kata tutorialnya. Jadi gue begini ya di video. How kind of you? Well, I'm studying psychology still in second year, but I also really like to dance. Oke, jadi dia belajar psikolog dan dia masih di tahun kedua, tapi dia juga suka dansa. That's good. Say, do you like samba? Maksud lo apa film kartun yang Lion King gitu, bukan? Samba itu tarian Brazil, gue tahu, oke? Okay? Of course, I love samba. Samba, is that something to eat? Samba, baby. Oke, okay, yang ini. There's something manlier than a guy that shamelessly shake his body. Tell me, which move do you enjoy the most? Gue suka gerakan apa? Wing? Oke, okay, kedipin mata gitu. Hi baby. The slippery avocado, the sultry saddle of course. Oke, okay, gue tahu ini. Ini gue tahu. Gue nggak mau ngasih tahu kalian karena gimana ya? Aduh. Oke, okay, gue kasih tahu aja. Ini apa? Gerakan saat bercinta guys. Oke. Okay? Nah, gaya saat bercinta. Gue nggak tahu yang mana anjay. Ini? Really? Same for me. That's a move is crazy and it helps your left butt cheek get stronger. And if you do it backwards and very fast, your right bicep will get tuned. I just love it. I can tell by your calf that you do the backward slippery avocado but slow pace. Be careful though. If you flex your left ankle while doing that, your nose will bleed. Masa hidung gua bisa berdarah kalau gua ngelakuin itu? It seems that you are taking great samba lessons. Tell me, who is your teacher? Siapa yang ngajarin gua nari samba katanya? The internet? Mr. Jokoto, ini kelihatan banget bohong gua. You could be my teacher. Lu bisa jadi guru gua kan? What a lame move, Johnny. I see what you did there. That was kinda cute though. You are fearless. I can show my samba moves. Let's go. Johnny will take his first samba class ever. Hey, take what you can get. I'm married. Okay, gue cuma dapat 2 bintang. Ini apa? Oh my god. Okay, that's right. Enak banget. Oh yes. Oh, ini enak. Ini enak getaran sticknya. Okay, Ryle, yang kanan pegel gue. Okay, that's it, cukup. Okay, gue pegel aja udah. Bodoh amat kayak gini. Oh, ada beginiannya. Contactless. Okay, the tutorial aja gue cuma dapat bintang 2 loh. Okay, I'm sorry, I don't know. Okay, siapa selanjutnya? Next please, Nicole, umur 22, bintang 1. Okay, why not? Dan dia fotonya, dia sangat suka ngelihat anjing lagi boker, guys. Okay, lu lihat aja mukanya. Alright, come on Nicole, pijit gua yang paling enak di sini. Okay, ini beneran loh, ini ngingetin gua sama One Punch Man ini. Random fact 18. When you give a French kiss, you use 34 muscle of your face. Okay. Jadi kalau lagi French kiss, dia katanya memakan 34 muscle yang ada di wajah lo. Gua nggak ngerti itu benar, itu apa beneran apa kagak. Johnny meets a Nicole out of in the woods in the middle of the night. She want to share with Johnny her favorite hobby. Okay. Gue ngedate sama siluman ruba. Okay. Nicole. Hi Johnny, I'm so glad you made it. This means a lot to me. I know it was a long drive getting here, but it will be totally worth it. Just you wait. Katanya dibilang akhirnya lu datang ke sini. Gua tahu ini perjalanan panjang tapi akhirnya apa dibilang bakal worth it lah lu ke sini. Okay. Are you excited to be here? Holy crap, I'm taking werewolf. Ah! Okay, dibilang, holy crap, gue ngomong sama werewolf. Oh, lu wolf, werewolf. Okay, gue kira lu rubah lu tadi. Hey, Nicole, sure, but where are we? Isn't a little bit late to be out in the woods, huh? Bukankah ini udah terlalu malam gitu di tengah-tengah hutan? Okay, yang kedua kayaknya. This is my place, my spot, my heaven. This is the only place I feel free. Okay, ini adalah tempat gua, spot gua, dan surga gua. Ini merupakan tempat, ini hanya apa di mana merupakan salah satu tempat gua merasa bebas. Gua dapet pijitan paling enak, Nicole. The place I feel happy with myself, the place I visit in my free time. This place is where I speak out loud my biggest fears and my biggest dreams. Ini tempat merupakan di mana gua teriak. Meneriaki ketakutan gue paling besar dan mimpi gue paling besar. This spot is part of me and I'm part of it, okay? Here, I can talk with my inner self, my exterior self, and my middle self. Alright, okay. Ngomong-ngomong lu siluman anjay, masa lu mau kencanin gue? Are we talking about the woods? Wow, this place sure means a lot to you, Nicole. Gue bisa tidur loh. Jadi dari tadi dia ngomong gue ngantuk gitu. Boring, lo tau gak? Okay. Thanks. Yeah, it does. I'm glad you notice it. Ini kayaknya gue beneran harus taro deh. Ini terlalu enak lo getarannya. Gue taro di pala gue deh. Gue pusing sekarang. Okay. Jangan ini ya, disconnect ya. Please. Kayak gini aja kali ya gue. This place is called Yellow Oaks. It was declared a national park last year. Okay, ini nama tempatnya Yellow Oaks. I grew up here, hunting, running everywhere when I was just a pup. Okay, jadi dia besar di sini, berburu dan lari kemana aja saat dia masih pup. Masih kecil, kalau binatang kan puppy namanya. Those were the days. This place smells so comforting to me. Don't you think so too? Can you describe the smells for me? Smells like a teen spirit. Hahaha, get it? Okay, itu agak jayu sih. I bet you were a cute pup. Okay. Oh my god, enak banget. I was a prettiest, cutest pup in the history of Yellow Oaks. I know, cause my mom told me every day. Iyalah, iyalah. Mak lu pasti ngemuji lu. Nggak mungkin mak lu ngatain lu. Kalaupun lu paling buruk sedunia, dia pasti tetap muji lu, lu tau gak? Namanya juga emak lu. Hey, you drop a line there. I like that. I also like the way you smell. Lu ngapain nyumin gua? Gua bukan makanan lu, okay? Jangan makan gua, werewolf. Have you ever smell something that triggers a nice memory? Lu pernah gak ngeciumin sesuatu yang langsung ngingetin lu sesuatu? Sesuatu yang sangat enak gitu, nice memory. Sure, when I smell apples, it reminds me of my mom. Jadi saat gua ngecium apples, itu ngingetin sama ibu gua. When I smell crayon, I remember my childhood. Ya jelas, saat gua nge-crayon, ngegambar ya, crayonnya gua masukin ke hidung gua, makanya gua bisa ngecay. Okay, when I burp, I remember my breakfast. Saat gua sendawa, gua inget sama makan pagi gua. Yang ini, yang pertama. Is that so? How cute! Tell me more about squirrel! Okay. Nicole ran off to chase a squirrel. Jadi gua dicuekin. Jadi ada squirrel. Squirrel itu apa sih Indonesianya? Gua kagak tahu squirrel Indonesianya apa, yang makan itu apa? Biji-bijian. Bener gak sih? Nuts? Makan nuts? I don't fucking care. Okay, gua bukan seorang dokter yang tahu segala macam binatang. Ah, that was a quick squirrel. It was chubby but with a fluffy white tail. I must go after her. Okay, enak banget itu pijitan. Nicole ran off to chase the fat squirrel with a white tail again. Gua pegel loh. Tangan gua pegel loh. Lu kata enak record kayak gini. Tangan di atas satu kayak dihukum aja di kelas gua. Woo, I was so close. I almost got her. Did she run past here? Did you see her? Okay, dibilang gua hampir aja, gua hampir dapetin squirrel itu. Gua tahu squirrel, tapi gua enggak tahu Indonesianya apa. Did she run past here? Apakah dia lewat sini? Kamu ngeliat dia enggak? Yeah, it was humongous. Probably has rabies or something. No, are you okay? Don't you have other things to do? Okay, yang kedua. I'm not okay. I'm great. I'm so happy just being here. Katanya, okay, gue seneng kok di sini. Katanya, maybe you didn't see the squirrel cause your eyes are not as good as mine. Mungkin lo gak ngeliat itu squirrel ya, karena mata lo gak sebagus dia gitu. Sebagus si ini cewek nih, werewolf. How does it feel to be so useless in the night? That's gonna sucks, huh? Soalnya dia werewolf. Malam hari, dia bisa ngeliat malam hari. Sedangkan gue manusia biasa, kagak bisa, okay? Kata dia, how does it feel? Bagaimana sih perasaannya jadi useless gitu, gak berguna di malam hari? Pasti sucks banget, kata. It feels awful. I want to be like you. I'm definitely not useless in the night, if you know what I mean. Ah, gacha. Gua tahu dia. Gua tentu saja gak useless pas malam hari, kalau kamu tahu artinya apa gitu. Gua tahu kan maksudnya apa? Diranjang, anjay. Oke. Okay. Well, duh, I'm a werewolf. What do you say I bite you and turn you into one too? Growl. Okay. Nah, that won't happen, but maybe I do wanna bite you. Anyhow, I really like to chase squirrels. Like seriously, I could do that all day. I just need to touch those little fluffy tails. Okay, dia suka banget sama squirrel, guys. Okay. One time, pada suatu hari, when I was a pup, saat dia masih kecil, there was a big tree with lots of squirrel. Di situ ada pohon gede dengan banyak squirrels. Gua gak tau Indonesianya, sorry. Marmut, bener gak sih marmut? Bukan marmut. Lupa gua. I tried to climb it. Gua mencoba untuk manjat itu. I did. Dan gua berhasil, katanya. But I was just too darn weak. Dia terlalu lemah. Or maybe gua takut, katanya. Mungkin dia karena masih kecil. I guess. Ya, gua rasa gua takut. Or was I? Long story, katanya squirrel. Okay, dia ngeliat squirrel lagi. Once again, Nicole ran off and chased a squirrel. Alright, I touch it. Gua menyentuhnya. It was so fluffiest things ever. Itu benar-benar halus banget, katanya. This one was large, yang tadi itu gede. But with a brown tail. So fluffy. Yang pertama warna putih, yang kedua brown tail, warna coklat. I want more. Nicole ran off to chase another squirrel. This is Johnny life now. Oh, sounds like a duck is being chased around. Ya, Johnny, ini hidup lo sekarang, lo tau gak? Lo sama manusia biasa gagal. tadi di stream restoran. Sekarang lo pacaran sama manusia siluman werewolf. Berhasil, lo tau gak? Tapi dianya suka ngejar-ngejar squirrel. I can't believe this. There was this white stupid duck between me and the squirrel. Don't get me wrong, I love ducks. They are so scrumptious. Ya, gue juga suka duck, apalagi dipanggang. Enak tuh. The thing is, I was gonna catch it, but it flew away. It escaped. Lu jangan marah sama gua. Gua tahu lu gagal nangkep dia, tapi jangan gigit gua, oke? Okay? It escaped just when I had it. I almost caught dinner for tonight. I like ducks. Do you eat squirrels as well? Enggak, jangan. Dia cuma makan duck, Johnny. Jangan bodoh. I like ducks too. They are so tasty. Most of the time they are easy to catch. Gue juga bisa kayak gitu. Lu kayak gue gak tau apa yang gue mainin sekarang. Like, I don't even lift the bones. I just need for those tasty birds. You are so big and manly. I bet you like hunting ducks too, right? Ya, gue suka. Gue suka banget nangkepin bebek. Karena waktu kecil, ini pengalaman asli. Waktu kecil, gue kayak udah pernah cerita deh. Waktu kecil tuh nenek gue punya kandang bebek, guys. Oke, okay? Gue suka nangkepin mereka. Gue kayak udah pernah cerita deh waktu gue main duck season. Kayaknya bener gak sih? Gue pernah cerita kan itu. Jadi gue setiap pagi tuh kerjaannya nangkep-nangkepin bebek, guys. Sama nangkep-nangkepin telur ya. I normally order them on low orange in the stream restaurant. Well, no, but I would love it if you could teach me. Oh shit, yang mana nih? Yang bawa. Yang tiga gak ada percakapannya. I like that spirit. I'll be honored to teach you how to hunt the duck in the wild. You'll get kicked out of it. Anyway, you are gonna need to start chasing squirrel first. I can also teach you that. Gak mau, gak. Gue datang ke sini cuma mau dipijit sama lo, Nicole. Well, I'm beginning to think you are a bit of psychopath. So no, I would rather learn how to chase you. Why would I do that? Okay, dia pengen ngajarin gue untuk ngejar-ngejar si squirrel. Tapi gue pengen pilih yang kedua. Katanya gue lebih baik ngejar lo aja deh. Katanya. Hahaha, nice try. But chasing me is easy. Catching me is tricky. I wonder if you have the energy to do so, but hey, I think you wanna learn. So let's do it. Let's start by howling. Give me your best shot. Gua udah howling tadi, ye? Okay? Oh, ow, oh, ow, oh, ow, oh, tuh. Itu howling gua tuh. Apa nih? Kagak ada yang bener, anjay. Ini. Amazing job, gua kagak tahu itu. Amazing job. I think you nailed it. You should feel powerful now. Are you feeling it? I am powerful. I feel something moved down there. Is that what you mean? Oh my god, something moved down there. Ini maksudnya? Oh my god, ini terlalu jorok sih. Di selangkangan gue bergerak katanya. Lo tau gak? Lo ngerti gak itu maksudnya? Ajay. I am powerful. Perfect. Ready to catch those fluffy tails? On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Catch me. Gue cuma dapat bintang 2. Oh, night still young brother, we can do even bigger than this. Jadi gue gagal lagi. Gue gak bisa dapetin bintang 3. Oh my god. Okay. Nicole, give me your best shot. Oh shit, enak banget Nicole. Okay. Bisa lagi sebelah kanan. Oh yes. Oh yes, ini enak banget. Ini getarannya enak banget. Can you feel it, guys? Hah, kasihan kagak ada yang mijitin kalian. Oke, okay, cukup. That's it. Oke, okay, gue cuma bisa dapet bintang 2. Gue gak bisa dapet bintang 3. Kayak gue cupu banget deh mainin ini game. Oke, okay, gue gak mau terlalu gila buat dapetin bintang di sini sampai 3. No! Gue gak mau lagi. Oh, shit. Oke, I think that's it, guys. Oke, gue bakal akhirin di sini. Gue nggak mau lagi. Gue maksudnya pengen ke kiri tadi, malah ke kanan. Oke, salah gue. Alright, so yeah, I think that's it, guys. Oke, gue bakal akhirin episode ini di sini. Seru banget sebenarnya. Apa percakapannya kocak tau? Soalnya pas di teks dari game ini emang funny, komedi katanya. Jadi emang lucu. Oke, gue pengen lanjutin lagi. Gue nggak tahu kalian suka apa enggak. Tapi kalau kalian pengen gue lanjutin lagi, komen aja di bawah. Oke, so yeah, I think that's it, guys. Oke, I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. Oke, leave like, guys. Kalau kalian suka dengan video ini, and jangan lupa untuk di-kasih komen, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video.